Raw, Rise on Silver Surfer. Before my show, I would like to ask, what power does a human have in order to let you think he or she is a hero? They can be invisible, shooting flames, or flying around. Each of you may have your own answer. However, you, the heroes in my eyes, are the Fantastic Four. Now, let me briefly introduce how the Fantastic Four get their superpower. The reason is Mr. Reed wants to have an investigation about human DNA in the center of Cosmic Storm. However, he has so enough money. So he borrowed money from Dr. Doom. Together with Susan Storm, Johnny Storm and Ben Jim, they go to space to investigate about it. However, the Cosmic Storm has arrived at the space shuttle sooner than they thought. Radiation passed through the space shuttle and of course passed through the Fantastic Four. After they came back to Earth, there is some extreme change to the Fantastic Four. Mr. Red had ability of stretching. Susan Storm has the ability to be invisible. Johnny Storm, and he can shoot flames, and his body, which is surrounded with flames, temperature which is high as the sun temperature. And Mr. Jim can generate large amount of power, and his body is surrounded by rocks. As a sequel, Fantastic Four Rise of the Silver Surfer, this time they will face a new rival, the Silver Surfer. One of the heroes, Human Torch, which is Johnny Storm. He has some connection with Silver Surfer, which causing that he can exchange power with the amount of heroes. At the same time, Dr. Doom was still alive after the arrest of the police and the attack from the Fantastic Four. He's aiming to steal Silver Surfer's surfing board to increase his power in order to continue the revenge of the Fantastic Four. Now, Fantastic Four had to face two powerful rivals. Will they be able to stop Mr. Doom and the Silver Surfer? During the fight, the Fantastic Four had noticed that the Silver Surfer was not as bad as they thought, and they decided to send him back to space. However, Dr. Doom was stopping them to do so. They are no match to Dr. Doom. Suddenly, Mr. Reed has this bold idea, which is Johnny has the ability of exchanging power, and he thinks that he can give the power to Johnny. And the Fantastic Four give all the power to Johnny, and Johnny used the power wisely to defeat Dr. Doom. And now, they need to do is send Silver Surfer back to space. Were they able to do so? After I read this book, I learned more about different superpower. Not just only flying or having a strong body, it can be others, such as being invisible or shooting flames. Second, I had learned about how to cooperate with each other. The Fantastic Four have worked as a team to defeat a rival. The situation is similar to our lives. Just like doing a group project, we need to cooperate with each other in order to finish our complete project. However, we may have conflict, but we need to balance each other. First, I had learned a lot of vocabulary during reading the book, which I can acquire more knowledge in English. However, I know that attitude is important. The Fantastic Four have kept their faith in order to defeat the rival. As our principal, PLE, had mentioned, attitude depends on your attitude. The more effort you put in, the higher achievement you get. I learned a lot during the book project. That is the end of my book sharing. Now, let's the movie of the Fantastic Four.
Just bought this tux.
Flame on!
cool.